Hello, everyone. TGIF and happy Halloween weekend. What a Friday it's been here weather-wise. We thought we'd see some snow today, and we did, but we also overachieved a tad, I'd say, picking up a couple to even a few inches of snow in the area, which is pretty, but also causing some issues this afternoon, starting to weigh down those tree limbs, and power outages are now starting to stack up. Hopefully, crews can get things repaired before those cold temps settle in this evening. Light snow outside of ETV studios right now. Temps have been flirting with the freezing mark and have dropped below freezing in places such as Worcester, where it's now 28 degrees, and those 20s are headed our way. We can add another record to 2020, the city of Boston picking up 3.5 inches of snow so far today. That is the highest one-day total for October on record, and has been a common number across the area. Generally, most of Eastern Mass picking up between 2 and 4 inches of snow so far, which will be winding down over the next hour or two. So far tonight will be clear, downright cold, lows in the 20s, teens north and west. We should have some sunshine around tomorrow. It'll be a chilly day though, with highs in the 40s. If you are headed out for trick-or-treating, bundle up as temperatures drop quickly through the evening. Sunday we warm up a bit, but not for long, as a cold front moves through late in the day. It brings some rain here, maybe even a thunderstorm of all things, and Monday will be a reinforcing shot of some pseudo-Arctic air, which should cause some snow flurries and even a snow squall isolated here and there, especially north and west. But the way this weather's been going, don't be surprised if we see some more snowflakes around here. And that leads to a very cold election day. But as we get into the mid to late next week, temps will be rebounding back into the 50s and 60s. Enjoy your weekend, everyone.